Hello everyone, welcome back to some more XCOM 2. So we don't actually have very far to go here. So let's go ahead and take a safety move up. I know it's timed, so we should be able to dash. But that's why we didn't dash, because there's such a short distance to travel, we gotta be careful where we go. Looks like right here should be safe. Cool. We'll put Rain Man way over here. Gather all the intel. Priestess. There you go. It's a good spot. Diesel. Give you a little friend. Bakura. I think right here is probably fine. I guess we could probably grapple to there, couldn't we?
Grapple out.
Shoop. Just like that. Doesn't matter if we do anything else. Eh. Overwatch. And we'll put the spark right here. I'll just take a little overwatch with the spark as well. Lots of overwatch. Cool. Okay then. What else is out there, eh? We got a pod right here. Okay. Well, what if we put Aaron here?
Moving to position.
And then we could do a shredder gun. Absolutely. Could do a shredder gun here. Yeah. There's a spot here. Yeah, that. That's pretty good. Okay. We have a hackable, actually. What's our hackable look like? What's in the hacks? Squad recovers all action points already spent this turn. That's pretty sweet. Okay, we will be looking into that. 78%, pretty good chance. We will absolutely be looking into that. That's awesome. Let's move Priestess up. So we'll take Overwatch, not Rain Man. Diesel, let's actually move you back here for safety. Taking Overwatch. The Spark will move about as far forward as we reasonably can. Cool. Overwatch.
Engaged.
And then we can kill zone. I guess that whole area.
Kill zone confirmed.
Cool. And then let's go ahead and get started. Like that. That is what I'm gunning for. Here we go.
Rip them to shreds.
Oh my goodness. That did so much damage. Oh, that's delicious. Alright. Got a super heavy turret. Not super concerned. The Andromedon, a little bit tougher. And then a regular old trooper, because who cares? Kill zone. Nice shred. Oh, the crit for 12. I think that got him. I think we just got him. That's huge. That is absolutely huge. Cool. Oh, kill zone. She's trying to get away. It didn't work.
Who's keeping score?
Very good. Now, this is when we use our hackable. We just fired off pretty much, well, not even all of our, we fired off a couple overwatches, but we want squad points back. There we go. Distraction. Now we can just tear into them. We can absolutely just tear into him now. Yep. That's beautiful. Okay. Go for the kill on the super heavy turret, please. Nice. Solid damage. And then you've got mega damage on the Andromedon shell. I'd actually like you to get the kill so you can get a death from above reload. So, go for holo targeting. Beautiful. Five. Wait. That did way more than five. That did way more than five. Go ahead and scoot up here. Anything more we gotta worry about? No. Seem to be just fine. Tell you what. Bakura, slap this kill in. Get your death from above for a free reload. Well done. Free reload. Overwatch. I suppose Diesel, you could move up just a little bit and give me an overwatch. And we'll scoot the spark over just a smidge for another overwatch. Rain Man up high. Nothing left. Okay. Go ahead and conceal. Move on up. Enemy sighted. We have a pod there. Okay. Is that it? Would appear to be it. Move on up. Just the one pod. Okay.
I'm going.
You should be okay. Oh, well, that's different. Hi. Please do not spot my ranger. That would be awful. Yeah, the chain shot, they could be pretty big. Bakura only has shots on these guys. That's not good. Not good at all. In fact, we really don't have much of any support in the area. Moving up here, we are seen. Kind of feel like firing a rocket over here, get these guys moving. That could be a good move. Bombard is tempting. Tell you what, we'll go for the chain shot on the Archon here. Nice. Nice. Oh, that's huge. It is poisoned, but I'm not concerned about the poison. I just really want it to die. So we're gonna blast it with our bit. Beautiful. So it's dead. It's very dead. Oh! How did that work? A little weird, but okay. What if we went on this guy? We still have to figure out a way to kill the Codex. But it's the only one you can skull mine? Well, chance it. You see everybody from here. Beautiful. That's good. Intel cache. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we didn't get it. 61% failure, but it's an instant kill, so I suppose that's worth something. Ow. It's still worth something. I wish that we could use this turret for cover. I know it's technically designated as corpse, but I mean, come on. May as well, right? Well, scoot up to here. You've got a 42 on the shield bear. I would like you to actually gun for the officer here. That's too bad.
Target still up.
Well, then that means we're just going to take the shot that we have. For better or worse. Wow. He crit. Dude. Nice shot. Uh-oh. What's this? Okay. That's fine. I still feel like there's a sectopod wandering around out there. That's what it sounds like. Mark. Yeah. And you're gonna fire back at us.
I might need some help.
Yeah, I mean, that really hurt. Shield Bear is gonna pop a shield from relative safety. Unfortunately, we've got one move left, teleporting to, oh my. Hi. I don't think you realized that we were there, necessarily. But we are, so. You disabled your own weapon, congratulations. Give us a heal on Priestess, first and foremost. Make sure the Priestess is okay. Okay. Now, Aaron, you've got some fun things you can do. I think we need to find a home for Priestess first. I guess this is about as good as we're gonna get. No Overwatch, okay. Fall back to here. There you go. And then, of course, we have a rocket. It can be launched. Looks like we can only hit two of them, unfortunately. But we can get rid of the cover, so that's actually worth something here. Let's go ahead and take this rocket shot. So there you go. Nice. Got rid of the shields. Very good. Aaron, you're gonna fall back to here. From here, you can do a lot of things, but I want to know what Bakura has. A chance at an instant kill? I do like instant kills. That's pretty nice. Well done.
Who's keeping score?
Death from above. So if you wanted to grapple, you could only grapple to there. So we'll just go ahead and take a pistol Overwatch for safety. Now, Aaron, you can throw an axe at the officer. I suppose you probably should. That's too bad. But better is a gas bomb right there. Get some good damage, get some poison, see what happens. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, so now we need to scoot up. About as much as we reasonably can. A frost bomb can make it to the mech, and so the mech is where it's gonna go. Because we don't want that mech to be doing anything dangerous. It's got the micro missiles. Just disable the mech. We'll move on. Well done. Save the EMP bomb just in case there actually is a sectopod. Because it sounds like there is, but we don't know for certain. So, work your way up to Spark. Going into overdrive here. Good stuff. And you have a shot in the Lancer. It's pretty good. Nice. And then also a shot on the officer, which is awful. So you're going to take a shot on the mech. Okay. Well, all we have left is you, sir. So... see if you can finish him off. Gas bomb did good damage. Executed, dude. Well, okay. That removed our marking as well, which is fantastic. Impressively done. Executions are real. What about the shield bearer? Okay. That's not really a problem. Yeah, that's not really a concern of mine. Oh, you're so screwed coming in from there. Oh, that's fantastic. Okay. Reload. And we're going to want some holo targeting. You're going to want to reload as well. So we actually, you know, have ammo.
I'm ready.
You have a pretty good shot. Remember, we could still Icarus jump to the container if we need to. So I'm not super concerned about anything right now. Oh, where's... Yeah, Diesel. You should have shredding capabilities here. So I'm looking towards your shred. Okay, give me the shred. Thank you. That's fantastic.
Running dry.
You're fine. That gives us a chance to score a kill outright. Come on, Bakura. 12. Was it enough? Yes, it was. Okay, now we can do a pistol overwatch or we could reload. I think reloading is our best option here. So you do that. Then we can get holo targeting. Maybe even weakened his cover a little bit. I don't think we were that lucky. What do you have? 83. That's pretty good. Give me a reload.
Ready to rock.
83. Well, I did okay. But more importantly, we got the poison out there. I think you just have to take the overwatch. And here. That's where you get to move. Right there. 41. That's pretty awful. Yeah, I mean, that was pretty awful. Not super concerned about reinforcements. We should be able to take these guys out, no problem. It's a show of force and all that. Jeez. So we have one overwatch on these guys. Or potentially on the shield bearer.
Admin forces sighted.
Nope, on these guys. Okay. No problemo. On the shield bearer. Oh, that's fun. I like that. Oh my. Okay. What are you doing? Oh. So.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Well, we found our sectopod. Oh boy. I think EMP bomb makes a lot of sense here. The key thing to remember, though, when dealing with sectopods, is it's just one enemy. Okay? Just like in chess, the queen is just one piece. Sectopod's just one enemy.
It hit the plate.
Cool. Go ahead and frostbite this guy for funsies. You don't get to do anything, sir. You're frozen. Now, we have two shots. Really, that's all we got, is the two shots. So we'll see about that in a moment. Now, a rage strike. We could rage strike the sectopod. Oh my goodness, that's hilariously awful. Shield bearer is very tempting. Last thing we want is a shield on the sectopod. Yeah, I think we go for the EMP bomb. So, we move Diesel here. And pop out the EMP bomb. You know, aim for as many guys as you can, reasonably. I mean, why not? But the only big one here is the sectopod. Crit! Oh, please shut down. Please shut down. Nope. It's coming for us. Okay. That is some very important information that we needed to have. And I think we will have to utilize it properly in order to survive. Spark, give me a reload.
Begin reload sequence.
You have a giant rocket, sir. Like, that is a fantastic rocket. That, I think, is what we're gunning for. That'll do some good damage. Beautiful. So, that does leave a little bit left here. But now we can rage strike and not worry about it so much. So get over here. Feed into this guy. He's dead.
That's how it's done.
Yes, it is. And you actually have shots on the sectopod now, which is what I was hoping to do. Now you can kill the mech. Cool. Gunned him down.
By the numbers.
By the numbers. Okay. Bakura, start your shredding process. Oh, that's huge. Did you just execute? Holy crap, he just executed! Oh my goodness. That level of badassery. He straight up executed a sectopod. What even is this right now? Oh my goodness. We have a trooper. We have a lancer. We got a frozen lancer. Oh my goodness. I'm blown away. That was huge. I don't know what to say other than there's a hair in my mouth and I'm trying to get it. So I'm like delaying, but I can't get the hair out of my mouth. It's awful. Okay, I took a second away from the computer here. I got rid of the hair. We're good. We're better now. The hair is gone. So I am largely only concerned at this point about the Lancers. Let's scoot you to here. As far over as you can. And, of course, still have the Lancer back there. You actually have a shot on that guy? No. Overwatch. Bakura. And Overwatch doesn't do you any good. So let's move you to like here.
Let's move already.
And see if that helps. It might. And then fire on the Lancer. Beautiful. That's what I wanted to see. He's poisoned as well. We good? Yeah, we are. So, yep, more poison. Just pass the poison around. It's real good. Yeah, you're still frozen. Shield bearer no longer poisoned. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, you ate the Overwatch. Dang it. Well, it's a good hit, but I was really kind of hoping that we'd kill the Lancer here. Ow. That's not nice. Yep, there's a fresh shield. There we go. And here comes you, of course. Oh! That hurts. It's not cool. Hello. Another shot, huh? Wow, boy, we are paying for our executions. They are seriously laying into us for our executions here. Whoa. Hold on, game. Don't break on me. Oh, wow. That's good. Yeah. Go for the Lancer, please. Cool.
You see that?
Death from above. Get a reload for it. Aaron, you can get a lot closer to like here.
On my way.
Still staying behind full cover and getting a better shot here. Well done. 17 damage. Wow. All right, implacable. Move you up. Thank you for that, Aaron. We could get rid of this orientation. That's true. That does hurt. Especially because we could use, like, a rocket here and do some pretty amazing stuff. So, let's wombo combo. Revival protocol. Into a rocket. So you're feeling better. Disorientation removed. You're revived. Do that into a rocket. Which could go, like, there. Blow open the door. Nice. Somehow did not destroy the tree, but that's okay. You've got a flanking shot anyways. Nice. You did well, though. You did well. Move on up. I'm not worried about container detonation. We'll be fine. 50%. Hey, it counts. It counts. You need to heal yourself, Rain Man. Make sure you're feeling better.
Healbot coming through.
And we could chain shot. I'm not seeing the real benefit of chain shot here. Just go for the 88 on the shield bearer, and I think that should be fine. Really. There you go.
Not too shabby.
So that's pretty good.
Toss me some ammo.
You'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Good poison. Seriously. Fantastic poison. Hello. Whoa. Wow. And we may have executed, but they are spot on with their shots this mission. Oh, don't hide in the vehicle, sir. Oh, that's not cool. That's not cool. Yeah, we've taken a lot of damage for executions.
The detonator is about to blow.
We're fine. We're like right next to it. Seriously. Don't worry about it. Tell you what. Just to make everybody feel better. Alright. Icarus jump. What's up?
Objective located.
Yeah. Because we're right next to it.
Of the target package. Move to acquire.
Yeah, we're already there, Central. Like, that's easy. It's not even a problem. Sure. Yeah! Good. Alien facility lead. Perfect. We needed that. That's huge.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure.
Good night. Oh my goodness, another execution. Are you serious? Wow.
I'm ready.
We have executed like none other. Good holo targeting. Now let's go and give the kill to someone who's not going to be around for a while. Diesel. Vin. Get over here. What do we got? Advanced scope, advanced hair trigger. I really want some more PCS. Gonna be honest, I'd like some more PCS. You're just shooting a corpse now. You can turn the gun off.
Target neutralized.
GG? GG.
Hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission
accomplished. Nice, I was hoping for a promotion. Awesome, congratulations, Diesel.
Scanning?
Scanning? Scanning what? Whatever. That was a pretty good mission. Like, we got a lot of executions, but we paid for it in blood. We paid for it. Still, Yami Bakura, best execution I've ever seen. Killed more than half health. Sectopod. Just boom, gone. Dude. Rain Man picked up some executions as well, which is awesome. Yeah, wow, Rain Man. I'd say Rain Man MVP, it looks like. Most under fire and moved the furthest. Yami Bakura dealt the most damage. Aaron made the most attacks, which is interesting. New record! Average damage per attack, 7.9. Oh, it's so good. I wish there were, like, it carried from from campaign to campaign. Like, if I actually had a new record, that would be a new record. Not like if I've done 8.9, 7.9 is a new record for this campaign. Like, no, no, no. I want like global coverage of stats. Like, my record, my personal record, and like to fight against that. 2.25 enemies killed per turn, by the way. That's really fast. That's like throwing them into a mulcher and just calling them, like, you know, calling them wood chips. That's what they are. We're coming in a little hurt. Lightly wounded, gravely wounded. But we got some promotions, and I'm super stoked for all these promotions. Volatile mix. Chain shot's really solid, but we are heavy on the grenades for the Grenadiers. Channeling field and hunter protocol. Channeling field. Every time you're targeted, part of the energy is channeled to your helix rail cam. The energy is unleashed with your next standard shot. Well, that's fun. That's every time you're hit? Is that what it said? Every time you're targeted. Oh, that's interesting. Hunter protocol. When an enemy is revealed, there's a 33% chance to take a free Overwatch shot. That's fun. I greatly enjoy that as well. When an enemy is revealed. So every time an enemy shows up, the spark can just pop shots at him. Or we can make our gun stronger. And I think channeling field. No. Oh, man. That's really tough. That's really hard. Because that's awesome. Both of them are awesome. Every time you're targeted, your gun gets stronger. Or you take pot shots at enemies that show up. We'll go Hunter Protocol here. It's free shots. It's kind of like Killzone, but better. Alright. Facility lead. We got a stock as well. Where'd we pick up a stock? Whatever.
Hello, Commander.
We countered Vigilance. That's okay. More importantly, we got an engineer. So 115 supplies. We need 200 if we want to build the shadow chamber. There we go. Clear that a little bit faster. But for now, a scientist. That's not bad. But I want the Illyrium crystals over here. Now, if we need to, we'll just leave, go to North America, call it good, you know, if we have to. But I'd much prefer to just eat up some Illyrium crystals here. Talon rounds. Rounds fractured into wicked micro shards of alien alloy on impact, grant 20% crit chance, 1 bonus damage on crit hits. That's interesting. It's very interesting. Alien data cache decryption.
Crucial to
cool.
Our ongoing efforts, Commander. I await your orders, Commander.
Continue on the data cache decryption.
You make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
That's fine. They can have alloy padding. Doesn't bother me.
Strategic resource located.
Awesome. 56 Illyrium crystals. That's huge. All right, go to the black market. We've got some good intel. So give me the black market.
Market is open.
Faceless corpse, turret wreck, shield bearer corpse. We can sell down to 5 faceless. Those are used for mimic beacons. We don't really care about them. Turret wrecks, we might care about. Shield bearers, we'll get down to 10. We have so many alloys. It's so tempting to sell them. We'll sell 75 alloys. Honestly, like, we have so many alloys, I don't even know what to do with them. We'll have 300 left. I mean, we're really hamstringed by our crystals, not our alloys, so. Go down to 10 of each. Yeah, 10. Got some cores, Stun Lancer, we'll go down to 10. 5 Viper corpses, oh geez. We have a facility lead. We want that, obviously. Talon rounds we might use. What else? We have 2 sectopod wrecks, which is pretty cool. Chrysalid corpses, Andromedon wrecks. Archon corpses, we got on 5. The plated vest we don't really care about. And the stasis vest, we'll keep one just in case, but it's unlikely we'll ever use it. Mutons, 10. Advent mechs, 10. It's 584 cash, this is crazy. Let's dump the regular expanded mags. We have the advanced expanded mags. Let's see, advanced autoloader, superior autoloader. Like, I'm seeing, like, maybe we just get rid of this regular scope as well. They don't seem to be very useful at this point. Okay. I think that's everything. 626 supplies. That's huge. That's almost a full month worth of income. And then we have 400 intel. We could buy an engineer for 100 intel. We could buy more supplies. I'm thinking we pick up PCS Superior Perception. I like that. The Illyrium Crystals, we'll pick those up as well. Alloys I don't care about. Do we want the engineer for 100 intel? Maybe. We'll pass. Communication from the Resistance. We have a new mission. Operation Tombfall for a scientist and some intel. Well, we just spent some intel. I guess that works out pretty well, doesn't it? East Asia. Cool. Well, that'll do it, guys. So thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and share it with your friends. Best thing you can do for the channel is share the video on Facebook, Twitter, and Reddit. Thank you to Anthony for being a Patreon supporter, and thank you to everyone who watches the ads to support the channel as well. I greatly appreciate it. Now, Rain Man. This is why we got a PCS, so you can actually have one. This is plus 16 aim. That's powerful. So there you go. You're up to 95 plus 10. The reason why we do that on him is because he's got the chain shot. I think that'll be super, super useful. He's a great specialist. He really is. I'm super happy with Rain Man. Guess we got a power relay. Let's go ahead and put the shadow chamber right here. 200 supplies. And then defense matrix is super tempting. I think we probably should go for it here.
Defense facility construction initiated.
In the event we get hammered again, we need to be ready. 391 supplies.
New orders, Commander.
I don't think we can build anything because we just spent all of our supplies, but soon, we'll be able to. Oh, anodized chassis. We should probably get that for our spark. You know, if we wait one day, we get supplies. So we can work on plasma lance instead. Okay. All right, we're not... No, we might bring the spark. Tell you what, how much does this cost? 25 crystals. And then the plasma lance is 60, which is 85, and we have 97. So I'll tell you what. We'll build the anodized chassis. Okay. And then we need... Let's see, so we'll have... That'll take 60, so we have 12 crystals left. If we go to Proving Ground, the war suit takes more supplies. Okay. That's fine. We'll work on more ammo, I guess.
We'll get started right away, Commander.
Just make sure that we keep stuff going. Alright. And that will have to do it. So again, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys all next time with a little bit more XCOM 2. That was a pretty awesome mission we just went through. I'm super happy with it. So thanks for watching. And DFTBA.